I don't give patients pain relievers myself, but as a hospital volunteer, I see the medicine nurses give out. Instead of Tylenol, patients here get aspirin-free Anacin 3.
One of the nation's largest hospital systems has replaced Tylenol tablets with Anacin 3. It has the same aspirin-free medicine that's in Tylenol, same strength, but Anacin 3 cost them less.
When I saw Anacin 3 in my hospital, I knew I could use it for my headaches, and I found it can cost less, too.
Aspirin-free Anacin 3, the better choice.